marquee, that's a sushi roll. I'm a young CEO, got do as you're told, got at your stack, got play your role. I was OT, all shutting down shows from A to B, long way to go. About time they know about me. Hello, the jiggling crap jello. I've been on top, where they at? Below. Presidential flow, Marilyn Monroe. I got pounds, got euros, stacking them both. Say she say, getting no delay, run it like relay, bro. You ain't going like this. In my part, see straight, big fur jacket from eBay, looking timeless. Hey, I gotta let my skin fade, marinate. We gotta toast up, celebrate. Everyone screen next up, but I'm the number one candidate. Captain's on, and I'm making key plays. When I'm doing shows, gotta get all prepaid. Fortune, I'm on it. Break, no sign, no about these ways. I gotta let my skin fade, marinate. We gotta toast up, celebrate. Everyone screen next up, but I'm the number one candidate. Number one.
Not far from we are at Pittsburgh's Acrisure Stadium. Today it's week three and we've got a good one in store as it'll be the Baltimore Ravens taking on the Pittsburgh Steelers. It's the first weekend of autumn and the NFL is in full swing as off we go on EA Sports. And no return here to start. It's a fair catch and they will set up shop at the 25. The drive begins with a run by McCaffrey. Now he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. It'll go as a loss of a yard on the game's first play. Second down.
Hey, look at this Steeler defense.
They were very good in the win last week against Jacksonville.
Have to admit, I was extremely impressed by what I saw. They ended up getting four sacks in the game, stayed in the face of the quarterback the entire time, made it difficult for him to step up and find receivers downfield.
And that's what they told us this week, that pressure on the QB is key.
Jackson's thrown into the hands of Andrews.
That'll go for a gain of seven. And it's third and four now. I think defensively you're okay with that. Here in the first quarter, he's going to get some catches, but they rallied to him quickly.
And that's what you count on, and I like what you just said. First quarter, can you do it all game long? They catch it, you tackle them, they go down on the spot. Because when you're able to do that and you don't give up big chunks of yardage after the catch, now you put the offense in a position where every series they have to work hard to pick up first downs, and you tend to stall them out when you do that.
So nothing doing there. And it'll be fourth down.
Out now is the punter, Jordan Stout. Back deep for the Steelers is Calvin Austin.
And just a single punt for him in the loss last week as he sends this one away. And a 7-yard return following a punt of 45 yards. And the Steelers will go on offense here, first and 10.
Pickett leads the Steelers up here with a fresh set of downs.
At their own 27. A handoff to Harris to begin the drive. And just no chance of turning the corner. He can only get back to the line of scrimmage. Second and 10 coming up.
Absolutely love the effort there. The ability to flow from his inside spot and stop that one at the line of scrimmage. Nice linebacker play.
Here's Pickett on second down. A short one there to Freiermuth.
He'll wind up getting just a yard. And that brings up third and a full 10 yards.
Yeah, that one was covered pretty well because they were trying to leak the tight end out into the flat. I think they were hoping he could catch and turn upfield and pick up the first down.
Third down and 10. Now Pickett. Justin Matabike working his way to the quarterback that time.
It always helps for a visiting team to come in and set the tone on defense. In fact, when